so hard. I tried. All of my friends, they see God. But how come I don't? Does he really even see me or hear my prayers? If I don't know what he wants, then what's the point?
Why do I need to wait on God? I mean, what's the point? And if I do wait on God, what am I supposed to do until he uses me?
Yeah, she fell out of a stunt.
Yeah.
What was supposed to change? But I don't feel any different. What's supposed to be different? What? I thought there was supposed to be more to life. But maybe this is just how life is.
I was talking to a buddy of mine a couple of weeks ago, and he was telling me how God is calling him to do this ministry at this church for a year, and how everything's kind of just come together and God's really worked it all out for him. He's really excited to go. Then I was talking to another friend of mine just the other day, and she was saying how God's called her to be a teacher, and how he's just really pulling everything together as far as changing her major and switching classes. It's all just working out, and she was talking about how great life's going right now. I know a lot of people that know exactly what God's calling them to do, and God's really just bringing everything together in their lives right now. But every time I talk to somebody that's telling me about what God's doing, I can't help but think, what about the people that aren't so sure? I mean, I know I'm supposed to follow God's call on my life and listen to him, but what am I supposed to do while I'm waiting for God to call me to something? Or what if I have no idea what God wants me to do?